The following is a stream recording hybrid that was streamed over at hitbox.tv/bluesLP. I'm starting to stream there more often now, and as time goes on, I hope to have quite a few of you join me. If you want updates on when I'm streaming, just hit the follow button on that page. I'd love to have you. Hope you guys enjoy the video.
And it's literally that easy to get the life capsule. So you can get it on your first run here. Fantastic! So this is the way you're probably supposed to do this. Whenever I was doing it during my left play, I did it from the left side and was seriously not able to do it. I'm like, why can't I do it? Am I an idiot? Yes, I am. Right? I just need to stop panicking. Obtain the life capsule. Increase by 5. I'm just gonna go to sleep. Haha, life restored, ladies, man. Ah, yeah! You literally just get an item, Choco's Rouge, you take her lipstick, and you literally just slept with her. I don't even need to destroy that. You literally just destroy this block, get up here. That was easy. Done. It's all fine and dandy. Everything's okay. How do I... Small room. Okay, you head up here. Oh, come on. I said up here. Found Curly's panties. Yeah, that is actually an item in this game, guys. You head all the way up there and head around via this map, which I never checked the map in the small room, thus why I never got it on my first playthrough. Honestly, yeah. It just... Yeah. We got her panties. Which, actually, I'm going to show off right now. Besides, you know, just... Found behind a wall. Green panties with a cute little red insignia. They have no use. So they say. But if I were to do this, give me just a second, guys. I can now do Curly's story. So what Curly's story is it's Cave Story. But Curly edition. You play as Curly, and your character is the person who you have to fight and have to become friends with, and etc. He still does not talk. Instead, you talk, but it's more of just inserting certain lines into you that work with the conversation. It's weird, but it's how it is. So, canonically, he never speaks, and Curly always talks, but, you know, never anything super important. Going back into the story mode... This right here is the decision that will change your life. Do you be a good person? Do you be a bad person? I'm being a bad person. And I messed up being a bad person. Alright, be right back, guys. Need to reset my game. Done. I just realized that this fight is not gonna be fun. Fight is not gonna be fun at all. I don't have my booster, so this is gonna be, you know, slightly difficult. Wrapped around a broken robot's arm. Can you take it? Obtain the tow rope. Tow me a rope. Losing consciousness. Did you know the woman named Jenka had a younger brother? His name was Balos. Like his older sister, he had magical powers unlike anyone could imagine. Huh? You can breathe. No reply. She's not moving, but appears to still be alive. Will you use the tow rope? Yes, I will. So, yeah. this is the good end. Well, towards the good end. Text is displayed on screen. How about taking a break for now? Text is displayed on screen. That reminds me, I also recorded some findings on that notebook. Notebook. Nothing of interest. Notebook is covered in dust. Open the notebook. Robots manufactured on the surface have limited aquatic mobility. In the case of flooding, the system will automatically initiate a shutdown to prevent from short-circuiting. Below are instructions how to service flooded robots. Learned how to service flooded robots. Flooded systems were begin a repeat process automatically. Drain the water from Curly? Yes, I will. I came in here to read the other thing that was supposed to be on the monitor, but apparently it's different if you have Curly with you. You're safe. Oh, I'm glad. I thought you were a goner. You lost consciousness and I couldn't think of anything to do about it, so I gave you my air tank. It worked, didn't it? She fell asleep. No, I would not like to leave her here. That's a bad idea. You can do it. Thank you! Thank you, Monitor. You're a nice person. Oh. Here we are. Oh, it's just you. The doctor has amassed the red flowers. All the Miga of the island have fallen under his grip. Tragedy is inevitable. Had I known these events would transpire, then I should have at least had to escape from the island. Obtain the booster version 2.0. Please honor my final request. If you see Sue one last time, please take her and escape from the island. She is Dr. Sakamoto's daughter. For the longest time, she resisted coming to the island, but she couldn't be left behind all alone. She had no choice but to follow us to the island. Please, take her and escape. Finally! Here's where everything changes, guys. The booster 2.0. It'll let you boost in any direction. This thing is amazing. Alright. First cave. Now I'm gonna head in here. Hey, Mr. Man, what's up? Did you happen to see the gun I made? Someone pilfered it while I slept. I should have just slept with the thing in my chest pocket had I known that it was gonna be the case. Wait! That's my gun! Why do you have it? I didn't make it for you. Give it back. Poor Star was confiscated. You've apparently put a significant amount of wear on it. I was raised to believe that weapons should always be constructed by oneself. And I always thought those who fight with a firearm created by another person are all fools. Growing overconfident with powers that were never their own to begin with. Then blaming their own shortcomings on the equipment they use. Fools, still. But now, seeing my gun used by you with your hands, I'm so incredibly touched. To use an incomplete gun such as the poor star to this degree? Pardon my rantings. How about this? I'll give it to you. After it's completed, of course. The poor star is now the spur. Freaking laser beams! Is that an Austin Power reference? So what it does now, you fire it normally and it seems like it's always a full charge. And now you charge it up by holding down, kind of like Mega Man's Buster. X's Buster, and it does that. Okay, that is amazing. Freaking laser beams! Amazing! Oh my gosh, there's an army of people around me. Great. Here we go. The arms barrier. What does this do? weapon energy lost from sustaining damage is halved. Hey there, weird guy. Hi, this is the Labyrinth Shop. Unfortunately, a burglar broke in and recently took everything, so I don't have anything to sell you. Sorry for the inconvenience. Ah, look, I'll give you this. The Whimsical Star? Well, now it's more like a decoration. That's about all I can offer you since you're already in possession of an ultimate weapon. A little item from the Chava in the Labyrinth, the Whimsical Star. I don't know what the Whimsical Star does, but I'm glad I found it. Just... okay. I'm heading back this way. After taking 10 damage to that for no reason, other than I wanted to see what was up there. So, these people are Mamiga Eaters. Alright, head in here. The destination is unknown. Do you still wish to teleport? Sure! I don't know where this goes. Oh! This is the room that Kazuma was stuck in for all the time, so that's how he got here. So, we know how he got there now, like, for sure. From up here. First things first. Hey, Curly. Ow! You're cute. Don't go too far. Be careful with bad robots. The doctor from the surface is using the Amiga of the island to grow red flowers for him. Similar kinds of events have occurred in the past, too. I head down here while looking like me. Who are you? Oh. The scout fell down near the spring. She doesn't remember who she is. Probably scrap metal now. Just one thing. I've heard about some kind of special mushroom that supposedly helps recover one's memory of eating. I wonder if that'll maybe work on this world too. Huh. You head up here. You got some business with me? Yes, I do. Amnesia? Oh, that's terrible. Do you want the mushroom badge? Yes. But you don't really need it. No. You really do want it? Yes. You really want it no matter what? Yes. Then you don't need it? No. Well then, I'll give it to you. Obtain the mushroom badge. What? Here we are. Who are you? Okay. Eck, fill me out. That's just a normal badge. Say what? You say you're gonna eat me? I'm a very, very valuable mushroom, the only one in this cave, too. Snap, don't think for 1 minute I'll let you eat me without putting up a fight. It's on! You can just multiply? If you can multiply, why not just multiply himself and as such not have to be eaten? I mean, really? I've lost. Obtained Ma Pignon. What a fun guy. That's the achievement that popped up. And you guys, during these videos, you're not going to be able to see the achievements because the way I'm recording it, for some reason, doesn't pick up the Steam overlay, which I don't mind that much. I mean, it's less editing on my part because I don't have to, you know, make a break in the side and all that. It was kind of annoying having to do that before. But you guys don't see when the achievements pop up, which is kind of sad in a way. I don't know. I'm going to be doing as much as I can, and don't worry, I'll be getting all the achievements so long as there's something I can do without having to replay the game a third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh time. Who are you? Do you want to use the Mind Peon? Yeah, I do. Stuffed it into Curly's mouth. Ellipses. Quote! Oh, apparently my name's Quote. Now I remember your name's Quote. And you and I are... Well, before, a great number of us robots were sent to this island. We were sent to the countries of the... countries of the surface. The purpose of the mission, it was the incredible slumbering power found on this floating island. And it was also about the Demon Crown. But you and I were different. We were sent on a mission to destroy that power. The island, it was in a mess when we landed, ravaged by the robots. They murdered scores of poor little Mamiga. It was horrible. And finally, one man seized the Demon Crown. The robot's mission was complete, and the island fell totally silent. But that was simply the beginning of the tragedy. The man who was able to capture the crown turned the Mamiga into beasts, and they began attacking the surface. I faced him and tried my best to defeat him. You were with me then. That's all I can remember. The crown bearer was surely injured by both of our attacks that time. How about you? Can you recall something? Anything? No. I'm fine now. Don't worry about me. Oh, here. Please keep this. The Iron Bond. I've got your back. I don't know what the Iron Bond does, so let's see. Your connection to Curly Brace, the only person you trust. You'll see each other again. So I have everything I need for the best ending of the game. A black wind blows through your body. All weapons drop to level 1. Wow! That's a dick move! If it wasn't for the fact that I'm not using the rest of my weapons, I'd be really pissed off. This place is much different than the previous time. I just realized that. It said something about... This place is supposed to be called the Last Cave, but instead it was called Last Cave Hidden. Or Secret or something. That's odd. This hurts. And, shout. These spikes kill you in a few hits. The big spikes are the ones that kill you in one hit. And that's what happens. Alright, it should be fine, guys. The black wind blows through my body and all weapons are level 1, but I don't care. And I jumped in the side of the spike instead of... because I jumped too high.
Yay!
The worst thing that they could be doing to me right now. A black wind flows through your body. All weapons drop to level 1 again. This is most unfortunate. Just... The metal of the red ogre, heavy metal. Right, this is my best run thus far, though I'm not gonna assume to stay that way, especially if I hit the wrong buttons like that a lot. Open the treasure chest to get the medal of the red ogre! Thank you. almost forgot about these. Right. Now let's do this boss battle again. Apparently she goes faster if you hit her earlier. Man, I'm missing a lot. Gotcha. Misery is dead with 66 damage. Just like a sign saying that she's of the devil. Crystal, amazing, ta-ta, show me. Gotcha. Power's out of control, of course. Can never hope to control it. And dead. Man, that feels good. This form of the boss is really easy if you still have rockets left. He does not do any of the shield stuff he does with his attacks like before. Not bad at all. You did well. I feel like a celebrity. Sue? Yeah, I know her. That girl looks like Amiga, but is really humid, isn't she? Well, my eyes can't be fooled. She's not here, though. Which is just proving there's more. Do you remember me? I lost my key in the bushlands. Gotcha. Yeah, the doctor's a bad guy. So that's Santa over there, apparently. Alright. Let's do this. Chow, the reason I didn't do that is because I forgot to do that because I'm an idiot. This is a really good run thus far. Let's do this. Dang it. He's... No. No. Sorry about that. My sister is apparently needing something. Alright, time to use my healing. Gotcha! Boss down! Yes! You destroyed the undead core. The helicopter is good to go. Fuel level sufficient. We can depart anytime. I need to check one thing because I think I have to do something odd here. Alright. Yeah, I have to do one thing different than you do during the normal playthrough.